Yeah, hello everyone, welcome to Naresh IIT. This is Naveen. So in the last class we discussed about the main element, right? So main element. So we have discussed the main element, how can you display the unique content of your web page by using main element, right? So now in today's class we discuss about the mark elements, mark tag. Actually, we have seen this mark element already. So there is one file called text formatting, right? So in the text formatting itself, the file number 5, there is a mark element, right? So by mistake only it has added this file. So let me explain about this mark element again, okay? So mark element means same like your marker. So in your textbook you'll write a marking, right? So some yellow color marking. So for that we use a tag called mark element, okay? So let have a simple demo about this mark element. So just says HTML, so HTML 5 mark elements, HTML5 mark element, okay? Yeah, so now, yeah, let me open this file. So I think around 2029, okay? Yeah, mark elements. So here, let me add a division. So quickly, so let me add a H2, okay? So this is a mark element. This is the mark element. Okay, so for this mark element you need to add some mark tag, right? So just only one mark element. So before mark just add a mark, okay, and lastly after mark just close this, okay? See, it displays like this, but still not seems like a proper example. Let me add little styles and so that I'll show you that is a mark element. Okay, so this is very simple demo. Yeah, so just add a style tag and division open close. So background color some sea green and text color white and add a little padding, some 10 pixels, okay, and make the text align to the center and let's add some simple font family, so Comic Sans MS Sans Serif, okay, and that's it. Let me add a font size, so font size 25 pixels. That's it. So this is the example for mark element. So mark element means simple. So how can you do the marking, right? So that's called mark element. Okay. So this is the example for mark elements. Very simple example. So just try this out. Okay. So in the next class, we discuss about how to display audio, how to display video, audio player and video player. Okay. So by using iframes, we have done this, right? So by using iframe, you can display the YouTube video on your web page, right? So same like that, your own local video, local audio file, how to display on the web page in your file system, okay? That is by using audio tag and video tag. So that we'll discuss in the next class. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.